sewing your fabric, it's important to prepare your needle and thread. Push the thread through the needle hole. Use a needle threader if you need help. Tie a knot on one end of the thread, or hold both threads together and tie a knot.